And as far as I'm concerned, I'm going to Vienna to put South Africa's case in view of the fact that Mr. Mandela has been delegated by President Carter to formulate a new policy, new American policy on Africa. I will, to the best of my ability, put South Africa's case to Mr. Mandela, and South Africa has, in fact, a case to put. In some circles, it is suggested that I'm going to Vienna to take orders. I'm not going there to take orders, I'm going there to discuss, and I presume, and I accept that that is also Mr. Mandela's intention, to have a full and frank discussion with me with regard to these various matters.
On the problems of Southern Africa, Mr. Forster, what role do you see for the USA in this area?
Well, it is very difficult to say precisely what role do I see for them. The question is rather what role do they see for themselves. And in this regard, it will be recalled that the United States came into Africa, as it were, because they too were afraid that the Marxists had certain takeovers in mind as far as Africa and also Southern Africa. And it is for that reason that they've taken this interest, so I would like to believe, so as to keep the Marxists out of Southern Africa and Africa for that matter.